that's an emblem, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision. Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Hyder has got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Hey guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend!
Vito.
No way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. Sure you could.
Big Boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. us. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1...
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Right timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
We need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1.
No need to grip it so hard.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
ship!
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What do they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the Eco Extremist Group Avalanche! Very
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like it, but I fairly hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really,
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? Hey, you helping your guys? What's going on, guys? Good old what's-his-face. What do you mean, what?
I'm too good at it!
Sir!
weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here! Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Come on. I'll go first. Scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. Huh. There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. Gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams. Flowing and blending together into something greater. This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing!
You good?
Of course!
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams so much.
I've fought scarier things in my sleep.
Shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. No more funny night. See ya.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud. That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Huh? Oh.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
They'd come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
Do you think this means I'm not
the Sector 5 slums are right there.
What are they watching?
Hey!
I made it first.
You heard what they said.
What could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
Spies so they don't have to break
while
the
fallen beings and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts,
devils
the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Enough of that doom and
gloom. Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Wu-Tai's pulling their strings, you'll see.
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Arid, where'd you go?
Yep.
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
We'd help them grow bigger.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's
the
leaf pack.
Do you want one of these?
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Hmm,
what decorations should we put up next?
Once they're ready to eat, I'll bring some to your place, Aerith.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
This is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep, thanks. So Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Take this one. Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. ones do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? That's the one I gave you.
Huh. It is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.